Hello students, in my previous lecture I was told you about what is partnership deed. Today we will discuss about the practical portion of partnership. First, trading account, profit and loss account, profit and loss appropriation account, partner's capital account and balance sheet. Today we will discuss about the what is profit and loss appropriation account and what are partner's capital account. In class 11, you have already prepared trading account and profit and loss account in sole proprietorship. Through the trading account, we will come to know about how to calculate gross profit. Through profit and loss account, we will come to know how to calculate net profit. But in partnership, there is a new account, profit and loss appropriation account. It is prepared to distribution of profit among the partners. Now, the specimen of profit and loss appropriation account is here. How to prepare it? First, you will come to know about the features of profit and loss appropriation account. It is nominal in nature, means debit all expenses, credit all incomes and gains. And the second one, from the firm's point of view. It is prepared from the firm's point of view. From the firm, that are expenses that will be shown on the debit side and the income that will be shown on the credit side. And the last, distribution of profit among the partners. It is prepared to distribute the profit among the partners. Now, first we will start from by profit and loss account, mean net profit transfer from profit and loss account. Then by interest or drawings, if there is any drawings by the partners, that interest will be charged by the firm, that will be income for the firm, it will be shown on the credit side. Now, what are the expenses from the firm point of view? First, to interest on capital, we have assumed that there are two partners, A and B. Then, partner salaries, if firms provide any salary to the partners, to partners commission, if firms provide any commission to the partners, to reserve, if we want to keep some part of profit as reserve, and then if credit side exceed, there is a profit, that profit is transferred to partner's capital account. This is all about profit and loss account is partner's capital accounts. Partner's capital account is the second account after preparing the profit and loss appropriation account. Capital accounts of each partner is maintained separately. It is so because each partner has separate transactions with the firm. So there are two types of capitals are there. First, fixed capital account. That second one, fluctuating capital account. In fixed capital accounts, the capitals of the partner remain same or unchanged. So we will prepare two accounts under fixed capital. First account is capital account, second one is current account. And fluctuating capital is that capital in which the capitals change time to time. So we prepare only single account, that is called capital account. Under fixed capital account, two accounts are prepared, capital account and current account. In capital accounts, only fixed capital, two accounts are prepared. First one is capital account, second one is current account. Capital account, there are two sides, debit side and credit side. We will start from by balance brought down, mean that capital invested by the partners in the firm. And then by cash or bank means additional capital introduced by the partners during the year. And the debit side, we will show to cash or bank means permanent withdrawal of capital by the partners or to balance carried out. Then we prepare current account. It also starts from by balance brought down, mean if there has any credit current account balance, that will be shown on the credit side. If there is any debit balance, that will be shown on the credit side. Then we all items are shown that for the income for the partners, means salary, commission, interest on capital, and by profit and loss appropriation account means share of profit. And on another side, that shown that are expenses for the partner, means to drawings, to interest on drawing, or to profit and loss account means share of loss and to balance capital. Now, if the capital is fluctuating, only single account is prepared, that is called partner's capital account. That also starts from by balance brought down, means that capital invested by the partners in the firm, then by cash or bank, if additional capital introduced by the farmers, by salary, by commissions, by interest on capital or by profit and loss, appropriation can be share of profit, and all expenses shown on the debit side to balance brought down if there is a debit balance of capital to cash or bank of the capital, to drawings, to interest on drawings, to profit and loss means share of loss, and then to balance carry down is calculated. So today we will come to know about how to prepare profit and loss appropriation account and the partners capital account. So okay, goodbye, stay home, stay healthy.